In 1999, we really start with our pitchers in the winter with a Christmas breakfast, a Christmas program, a second Sunday sing candlelight service, and dedicating the fellowship hall to Ken Joyner. Also this year, Ivy Lee Brown and Joyce Reese passed away.